Good evening. A police pursuit that started in DeKalb County this evening ended a few miles north of Hoagland. It started sometime before 8 and headed south on I-69. The driver turned around at Coldwater Road and went back north before eventually getting on 469. He wrapped all the way down south to Winchester Road, at times driving by Wayne High School and along Lower Huntington Road. It ended about 10 after 9 at Minnick and Hoffman Roads. The driver was treated for minor injuries. A juvenile in the truck was not hurt. We have contacted the Allen County Sheriff's Department for more information, and we are waiting to hear back. We'll pass along any new information tonight or later on Wayne.com and, of course, First News Sunday.